The biggest deal in Hawaii history comes to an end. Hawaiian Electric Industries and NextEra Energy have terminated their plans to merge. This comes after the Public Utilities Commission on Friday voted to deny the deal. The companies could have challenged the PUC's decision. Instead, NextEra will pay HEI $95 million in breakup fees and other costs. The governor says other companies have already expressed interest in buying Hawaiian Electric, but when we ask a HECO spokesman, he declined to comment.
We really can't speculate on that. That's a question that you should best address to our parent company, HEI. But, you know, for us as Hawaiian Electric Company, the utility, you know, we're focused on our job, which is planning for our renewable energy future.
We reached out to one of the rumored interested companies, 21st Century Utilities. They also declined to comment. In the meantime, Hawaiian Electric will move forward as an independent company, and American Savings Bank will remain part of HEI.